This is the explosion. What I wanted to do here was create almost an abstract painting with realistic parts, which of course took months to paint with all this like a tiny detail, with again using very little brushes, and which is probably probably close to a year's worth of work in here. But it's I wanted to get the effect of having it look like not just an explosion, but of an abstract art, mostly a Jackson Pollack with realistic elements.